Hello everyone, welcome to Watch, Learn and Play, and today my video is going to be all about this Shuricopter, a Ninjago LEGO Shuricopter. This is the build. These are all the minifigures that I included in the LEGO box. At the back, it tells you what it does. It spins, it shoots bullets at the bad guy. It has these, it can spin. So we'll get into more detail at the end of the video. The age for this build is 8+. What I'm gonna do is build it. I'm going to talk to you about it, see what you can do, and we're gonna start building it. Please subscribe, share, and like. So this is the instruction manual I'm gonna use for this Shuricopter. Let's get started. Thank you. So this is the finished model here. So now I'm going to tell you everything what this can do. So first, what you can do is like this spins, but when you have this part here, you just spin it, and then it has cogs inside, so it makes the top spin. Like that. So next, I'm gonna explain these moves. When you roll it on the floor, it rolls as well. So if I put a person there, and you just want this, it'll just knock them down. Also in the front, you got bullets. Yeah, you just shoot them like this. Yeah. And you can fit a person in called Zane. This is Zane. So he just fits into here. Like that. Then you just have to fold these inward and then these inward as well. So it's all locked in. You can adjust the back part like this. These are like defenses, like you could defend like bullets or chains. And these come out. Fold back in. And that's basically it. I hope you all enjoyed this video. As I said at the beginning, please subscribe, share and like. That's it for today. So I'll see you next time. Bye.